Here on Scout's Errors Overview page, you can view the various errors that have occurred for your application within the selected time frame. Up here in the various overview graphs, you can get a general idea of the number of errors that have occurred for a specific type, as well as the number of errors that have occurred for a specific endpoint. Here within the errors table, we list the errors descending based on when they occurred, so your most recent errors will appear here at the top. You can also search for various errors based on their title, as well as their location. From the overview page, you can either explore the amount of occurrences that have happened for an error, or you can dive into the most recent error that has occurred. Here on the individual error page, you will see values that we have collected for the error. If you've added our custom context for APM traces, this custom context will also apply to the errors. Very similarly to the back traces for APM, we will also show the exact line of code where the error has occurred. You can also get a general idea of the amount of occurrences that have occurred for this error within the past 24 hours, as well as the past 30 days. If a new error has occurred, or an error that we haven't seen in a while has resurfaced, you will get an email notification about the error and